In this video, you will learn how to create a new property category in Organizer, add new custom properties to the model, adjust the model export settings, and then show the custom properties in your Trimble Connect project. Let's start by creating a new category. Start by opening Organizer. You can now either select a current property category or create a new one. Let's add a new category. Double-click the property category to open its properties. And then rename it. Drag the item from the object category to the category property, and then click Modify to save the changes. Your new property category is now ready to use. Now that we have created a new property category, we can add custom properties that correspond to the classification system that we want to use. We will be using a user-defined attribute to define these custom properties. Click Custom and select Property to create a new custom property. Enter the user-defined attribute's name in the Name and Property boxes. Set UDA as the property type, and then click OK. Repeat the process for the other custom property we need. Now you can add these custom properties to the property template. Click Modify to save the changes. As you can see, the new custom properties have been added to the list. Now let's add the custom properties to the property category. To do so, double-click the property category that you created earlier. Then add the two custom properties. Select the classification type, such as text or category name. Text will allow you to relate any written text to the custom property. Category name will automatically relate the custom properties to the category object name. If the classification type is text, copy the desired value. Click Modify to save the changes. Right-click the created category and select Synchronize Category to add the custom property and its values to the model objects. The new values have now been added to the table. Now let's add the classification code to the project properties so that we can use it in the IFC export. Go to Project Properties. Then click User-Defined Attributes. To copy the name of the custom property, open Organizer and then click Open Settings. The name of the classification system should be the same name that you have in the property field in the View Property dialog. You can add only one classification code to the IFC export. Right-click the custom property and select View. Copy and paste the custom property's name to the classification system box. Click Modify and then click OK. Before exporting the IFC file, let's adjust the export settings by adding the custom property to the property set definitions. This way, you can include the custom properties in the IFC file. In Organizer, right-click the property category, then click Select in the model. On the File menu, click Export and then click IFC. Before exporting, click Edit to define an additional property set. Let's give it a name. We want it to be saved as a new property set that includes all the changes. Then select the desired element from the Select Entity Types list. Now, copy-paste the name of the custom property to the Attribute and Name boxes. Ensure that the user-defined attribute radio button is selected to match our settings. Now select the type of data that you want to show. In this case, we select string because we are showing textual data. After selecting the type, click Add. As you can see, the custom property has been added to the list of selected properties. Let's repeat the process for the other custom property. Now you can click Save and Close. Finally, you can export the IFC file by clicking Export. The classification code is now exported with the assemblies or cast units. Let's view the custom properties in Trimble Connect. First, import the IFC file by clicking the file icon and then select the file you want to import. Select any object. Right-click it and select its name. The related attributes are shown on the right-hand side. Scroll down until you find the default section. As you can see, the custom properties that you exported from Checklist Structures are shown here.